Good morning to you and you and you and you. We are off. It's a lot later than we anticipated.
Turns out getting engaged makes you tired.
Yeah.
Right. Go open.
Oh, my cup is on the table.
Okay. Yeah. Good job.
Yeah. Oh gosh, is it open here? Yeah. We basically woke up at like 8-ish, but we had to like FaceTime my mom, FaceTime your mommy and brother. Just step on me. Kira, Nicole, everyone wanted to
do some social posts.
Social media posts. Do you know how it is? Black and yellow, but sorry. And
that wasn't even the right line.
You know, it's, you know what it is.
Yeah.
So we are now off. There was two.
There was one
wiki waffle. Who has that restraint? So now we're going to go fill up our drinks. Then we're going to head off to Animal Kingdom. And today we're going to try and do the four park.
We're going to go for a leisurely four park
challenge.
We'll probably get to the park at 10:30.
Yeah.
I reckon.
But yeah.
And we've got until... Well...
Oh, we have a fast pass in Epcot.
That's three.
For 3:30 or something.
Park 3.
Yes.
So that's gonna be interesting.
As long as we're in Hollywood Studios for dinner, that's all that matters. Yep. Okay, speak to you later. We are bombing it to Festival of the Lion King to see if we can get in. But we aren't sure if we will be able to. The queue is shorter than yesterday.
It's quite so.
Hopefully we can get in. It's the 11 o'clock show, which starts in like 10 minutes. Hopefully.
Welcome everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws. Stop your hooves, do the rock.
Here I come. Big Snow coming through. Big Cam on the mission here. It's you time. All right now, move aside, fellas. And Simba, boys, let's settle down. Let's go. What's going on here? What are you primates doing? Put me down. Bad monkeys. Bad monkeys. Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you. Oh, but these monkeys, they're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
One turns.
Come on, everybody. You know the words. Ladies and gentlemen, direct from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey.
We had a colossal cinnamon bun from Creature Comforts, which is Starbucks. And now we're gonna go see how short the character queue is. If the character queue isn't short, we're just gonna skip that bit because you do wanna complete the four-part challenge. But
and I know the four-part challenge says characters.
We have met basically all the characters. Yeah. and we had a late start because we were, oh, there we go, we can meet Pluto. Okay, we're going to meet Pluto. We're saying goodbye to Animal Kingdom. Bye, Animal Kingdom.
Bye, Animal Kingdom. Bye. That's the final time we're here for holiday.
Yeah.
We managed to get our photo pass in record time. We think we've done the whole park.
Yeah, we did the whole...
We've done the park.
But, yeah.
For the challenge.
For the challenge.
One character. One snack.
One ride.
One ride. And stuck in an extra little show as well.
Oh, yeah, and we stuck in the show. Thank you. My birthday suit. I'm like 4 days.
Yeah.
So, yeah, so... We good. Now we're gonna head to Magic Kingdom. Hey guys.
Hello.
So I don't know when we last vlogged. We got our Starbucks drinks.
Not vlogged, Harriet.
Vlogged.
Vlogged.
We met Donald, Goofy, Daisy, and Pluto. Have ridden the Barnstormer and about to go on Dumbo.
We're doing this properly.
Oh yeah. So we're about to do two rides, met four characters in the park. We need to be at Epcot 3:55 and there's only four cars too. So, we're doing well. Very, very well. There, ooh, it's nice and cool in here. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's so nice and cool.
We're on Dumbo. Dumbo! One of our favourites actually, I think, isn't it? Oh, let's drop there.
Oh, drop there. Oh.
Get low, get low,
get low.
No, let's go up.
Whee! I just like being able to see everything.
Yeah.
The longest and fastest ride ever created
for Walt Disney World. We have a fast pass in this spot. As soon as we dinged in, we're trying to book one for
directly across from us, on the far shore of the World Showcase Lagoon, is our host pavilion, the American Adventure. The World Showcase is also home to Frozen Ever After. Look, those glass pyramids are the gateway to your journey into imagination. Inside, you can explore the creative process with Figment and experience some of your favorite animated short films like never before at the Disney Pixar Short Film Festival. Next, University. The land is also home to Soarin'.
We're ready for Soarin'. Third park. That's in sync. We've done our photo pass.
Yes, outside the sphere. We're now doing Soarin', and then we're going to go to Schnack, and then eat Mexican Donald.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Yep. And then on to our final part of the day.
Whoop. Hey guys.
Hello.
We just met Mexican Donald. We had our snacks. We went on Soarin'. Epcot done in like under an hour.
And we're now on our way to...
Hopefully get on the Skyliner. Hope.
Backup is the boat.
Yeah, the boat. I think the boat goes from the same place. That's the backup. But that's what we're hoping for. I'm actually going to put the camera away just on how busy it is there.
Manic.
It's actually manic. So
we'll chat to you when we're on the Skyliner, hopefully.
Nice little walk. So if you're all the way over there, then you gotta come all the way over
here.
That sucks. And you check in, we checked in over there, and we had to go across the islands over here, and then go over, and it's a long day after flying. Long walk.
Hey. So we're in the sci-fi arena, and we're like sat in the back of the car.
The caddy.
The caddy. With hitchhikers, apparently.
Yeah.
And we've got some, like, 1950s New Zealand to watch.
It's a bit strange. But I'm getting steak tonight, hopefully.
Hopefully. Two big kids in this alcoholic Oreo milkshake.
Great.
With a little cube.
I thought you'd want to collect them.
As the collection, yeah.
If you take it out, I'll immediately and turn it off so it saves battery.
Good?
Oh.
Good?
Oh. Have a sip. That's really nice.
What did, no, it's not the opposite. What did you get for dinner?
Steak.
Like a burger.
There's no aftertaste.
Yeah, there is. There's aftertaste in that.
This is how we get to buses. So we did the 4 park 1 day challenge. That's how it just said.
Yeah.
I had to go in for selfie mode, it's easy.
We met a character in each park. We had food in each park, like a snack or...
A snack.
Food. We took a photo.
We made photo parks.
In each park.
Of the main attraction.
Yeah.
Main monument,
feature,
something like that.
And we rode a ride.
So
we watched first of The Lion King, and then we had a Mickey cinnamon bun, which is known as the colossal cinnamon bun in Creature Comforts. And then we rode Dinosaur, and then we met Pluto in Animal Kingdom. And then in Magic Kingdom, we had a Starbucks.
Which I had a mocha frappe.
And I had the strawberry acai with coconut milk. We then...
Which you very much enjoyed.
Yes. Oh, we rode the bus to Magic Kingdom, by the way. And we then met Goofy, Donald, Daisy and Pluto. Then we rode the Barnstormer and Dumbo and my Ariel. Got some photos in daylight of my ring. Because Chris really wanted photos in daylight.
Outside the castle and did a little zoomy photo.
Oh yeah, but that was our photo. We did a zoomy photo of us, like...
Of the castle.
With the castle in the background. And that was our photo pass photo. And then...
We took the monorail.
The monorail over to Epcot, where we did Soarin'. I had an M&M cookie, you had a croissant.
Yep.
We met Mexican Donald. And then we took the new Skyliner, which opened today.
And... I had to actually take two of them because I didn't realise, but I think Harry did, this is not a direct route.
So if you're going from Epcot to Hollywood Studios, you have to go Epcot to Caribbean Beach and then you change to Studios. So we did that. And then when we got here, we looked around a few shops. We got our photo with the Chinese theatre in the background.
We went to eat
at Sci-Fi Diner, which was okay, a bit weird, but okay. And then we rode Toy Story Mania, and then met Woody and Bo Peep. Successful day.
And now we're getting the bus home.
We're getting the bus
home. We're a bit tired.
And we might go in the pool, we don't know.
We'll see. We'll probably talk to you when we get back to the room.
Found another friend. I'm loving this. I'm loving this wildlife trick. Can we keep him? He's not coming towards me like last night. I don't think you're the same frog.
I told him he's not very far.
He was much bigger than frog. Are there any lizards around? Can you see any lizards tonight? Is there?
Same old spot.
There he is. Bye. Oh, he's gone around the side. He's gone to greet us the other side. Is he gone?
He's here.
There he is. Bye. I'm loving this wildlife track.
Is this what you call a wildlife?
One day I'll take you abroad properly. Yeah. My wildlife is
rude.